टॉप 10 मूवीज ऑफ बॉलीवुड्स एंग्री यंग मैन। यू सेड ग्रेटनेस एंड वी हर्ड द नेम ऑफ बॉलीवुड मेगास्टार अमिताभ बच्चन। Known as the angry young man of the industry, Big B created a legacy of his own in the industry that is nearly impossible to touch. May it be an action, seriousness or on-point comedy, Big B is the master of every acting skill. The actor who started his career in the early 70s is still managing to rule the intensely town of Bollywood like a Shehenshah. It is hard to come up with a list of encapsulating his greatest performance, but today we bring you a list of top 10 movies of Bollywood's angry young man, Amitabh Bachchan, that defines his greatness single-handedly. Janjeer. Adapted from the English movie Death Rides a Horse, Janjeer was a turning point for the Bollywood industry. The movie that gave Amitabh Bachchan the name of Angry Young Man washed the rough patch from his career and gave a story to remember. The story of a movie revolves around a loyal police officer who fights crime without thinking about his life. Diwar. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Shashi Kapoor, Neetu Singh, Nirupa Roy and Praveen Babi, the creation of Yash Raj is about the life of two brothers who learn the art of surviving in slums but end up with two different ideologies that starts a war between them. Sholay is undoubtedly the movie that made India shine on the global stage. The movie is this cult classic as about two criminal best friends who run away from jail and get a contract of assassinating a dictator, Gabbar Singh, by an ex-police commissioner. Silsila took out the romantic side of Big B. When, being a box office superhit, the movie recited the story of an extramarital affair. His acting in this film was quite remarkable. Directed by Yash Chopra, this film was Amitabh Bachchan along with Jaya Bachchan, Rekha and Sanjeev Kumar. Dawn. The 1975 period marked the golden phase of Big B's acting career. He had slowly started becoming a known name in Indian households. In this crime-action thriller, Amitabh Bachchan plays a dual role as Bombay's underworld Don and his look-alike Vijay, a slum dweller. This film was classified as Golden Jubilee by Box Office India. In this film, Amitabh Bachchan shot the iconic Khai Ke Paan Banaras Wala with a fractured leg. Pink is an example of that skill never gets old. Pink, which about the learning the hearing of a case where three young women were blamed for their so-called wrongdoings, captures Amitabh Bachchan as a retired lawyer who helps those three girls come out of the dirty mud. This movie is well acclaimed by the critics and received National Film Award for the best film on other social issues. Black. This is one of Amitabh Bachchan's masterpieces where he plays the role of a teacher. The movie revolves around a deaf blind girl and the relationship she shares with her teacher, who is later diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. Amitabh Bachchan went on to win his fourth Filmfare and his second National Film Award for Best Actor. Directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Black was a huge commercial success. Anand may not capture Amitabh Bachchan in lead, but the acting performance he gave in this movie was nothing less than the acting of Rajesh Khanna. Anand is a tragic drama about a doctor who treats the poor for free, despite struggling to come to terms with the poverty he sees all around him. Namak Halal is a typical Indian masala film and went on to become one of the biggest comedy blockbusters of all the time. The film featured Shashi Kapoor, Samita Patel and Praveen Babi along with Amitabh Bachchan. Namak Halal takes us through the journey of a rich businessman who is under the wrong assumption that his foster mother is planning to kill him. Chupke Chupke. Another Mukherjee Bachchan movie, Chupke Chupke is a comedy that saw Dharmender and Bachchan back together on stage after the epic drama Sholay. Chupke Chupke is a light-hearted movie about a newly wedded professor who plays an elaborate prank on his wife's family to prove that he is intelligent. That's all in this video. If you like this video, do like, comment and share. And for more updates, please subscribe this channel.